which is quite an undertaking. I mean, and it always comes off beautifully. And I love everybody for being here. I'm getting to know everybody. It just feels great, you know. And playing, my God, you know, I try to get some good players, but you know,
Well, I was kind of hoping somebody would introduce the band. But that would be my job. Well, I wanted them to introduce them so I could figure out who these people are. Yes, well, we're glad to be here. This is a great, great event. Very glad to be able to help Eddie and what he's doing. And we're going to try our best to move you today. If you like rhythm and blues music, I think we can. And we're small, but we're wiry. I was talking about you guys. Small, usually they said it was small, but more mighty, but I didn't want to. Anyway, we're going to play a good old good one. This one, one I learned from Roscoe Gordon, who's a household word somewhere, household name, but not here. Soon to be. Thank you. bit of your love. That's all we want. We just want to be loved. That's all we want. Let me tell you about my childhood. I didn't get enough love. Some would say otherwise. Well, now we're going to do the adult portion of the afternoon. On the bass is Tim Scott. It's the first time a bass player has ever been introduced first in the history of show business. Taking that guitar solo on the guitar over there is Bill Lynch. Sitting here playing another guitar, a blue guitar, Chris Pinnick. How about his horn? And also sharing the keyboard duties. I figured we needed somebody good if we were going to do this, so I got Jim Pugh right here. Yeah. And of course our sponsor, Eddie Tedderi on drums. Yeah. So anyway, the adult portion of the show is Tim is going to sing a tune, a Johnny Guitar Watson tune called "It's a Real Mother for You."
That's right.
That's as blue as we're going to get today. Okay.
That is right. Count it off. Hey. One, two, three.
Thank you.
you about to run a cover. And if you look, you will discover, yeah, it's a real portfolio. Yeah, take it to the top, y'all.
My wife's here today, and I have it. We met each other years ago when I was playing in upholstered sewers in Kansas. And, she wasn't in them. I didn't mean to make that implication. But after we met each other, then I brought her to them only in order to expand her life experience. But I'd like to send this one out to her. This is a good old good one. I know you told me such a long time ago. Yeah, you didn't love me no more. You didn't want me no more. I want to know what makes me be pretty baby child. I'm a fool for you. Yes, I am. I'm a big old fool for you. You told me you didn't want me around. Yeah, you didn't love me no more, baby. You had a man way across town.
being a fool for you. I got to know thank you.
Bringing back sweet memories. A window bang. Do you remember how sweet it used to be? When we were together, everything was so grand, yeah. Now everybody is in one
Thank you.
We're gonna take a little break right now so we can, you know, catch our breath after that. Now that after Tata done told me it's a man's word, I gotta go think about that for a minute.
But we need to
we'll be back in just a few.
What would the world be without me? Without a man. I don't know about you, but a man. I like me, man.